Caught on surveillance video, an explosive is thrown into a Chinese restaurant in Philadelphia and then detonates. It happened at the new Super Kitchen Chinese food restaurant on Thayer Street around 11 p.m. Sunday. Police are looking for two teenage boys in connection with that crime. No one was injured.